Hello everybody, Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel, and today how to lock a note on your iPhone. Now I want to create a secret birthday list, so go into the Notes app, click on the icon on the bottom right to create a new note. I'm just going to type in a birthday list for my wife. So diamonds, beer, wine, Beastie Boys, vinyl, Volkswagen T6, and I can't afford any of that, so I'm also going to need a lotto ticket. Now click on the three dots at the top right hand corner. This brings up a set of options. Click on the lock icon. Now you can either put in a password, but if you've got Touch ID on your phone, use your thumb to lock it. Because I've already unlocked the phone when I opened the phone, it is still unlocked, so click on the lock now at the bottom. This then locks that note. Now if we come out of the Notes app, go back into the Notes app, click on that note, it is now locked. Click on View Notes. The only way to look at that is to use your thumb to unlock it. Fabulous. Whilst I'm taking this important call, in the top right, there's a link on how to sort your notes alphabetically. That's really useful. And in the top left, how to have a full screen photo of the person who's calling you when they're calling you on your iPhone. And in the bottom left, how to disable live photos on your iPhone permanently.